seconds ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging, you know. Thought maybe the place wasn't picked over. You know what we found? Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
I'll fill her up. I got you covered. Sure. All right.
Where the hell's my ranch?
All right. You need something?
Just looking around.
Hey, just a sec.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend, too, you know?
Hey, listen, that's what I was. I gotta go. Deacon out.
To Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op's gonna be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien?
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, headed on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices?
No, the LC's locked down.
No, don't, not this time. I'm already tracking this one. Father's a researcher, and she's there to investigate an infected subject. The freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
O'Brien.
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off. All good. I'm clear.
Yep. All clear.
All set.
What?
Whole stage 1, stage 2, stage 3 thing.
What do you mean?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer?
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No. No, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
Is she done? Yeah, okay. Time to get the hell out of Dodge.
What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is. What it's doing. I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop, and we've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out. There. Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke.
Hey.
Feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to the radio pre-Oregon. It only takes so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Yeah. Zach carved up that turkey last time we was all together. He kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, ghost man. I remember.
I still feel it, you know. Knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down,
well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over. Whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing. I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah. Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop, we've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon up.
Sam, Sam, God damn it, how many times do I got to tell what you do, man?
That excess ham sounds like,
booze. Hey, nothing.
That's you. That's you, man.
I'm tired of listening to the Radio Free Oregon. It only takes so much of this. It's your bullshit, you know?
I mean, it was.
You trying to play?
I'm not playing Fortnite no more. Am I joining y'all and then y'all gonna play one match and then get off? They all get it, or say y'all getting off.
Sam, take or leave it. You don't wish to. We're just pressuring Ham Sandwich.
By force.
That was attractive. Wow. 10 out of 10.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Don't believe me.
10 out of
10. Yeah, 10 out of 10. Harley, why would you leave me?
Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're at a bad fucking round.
I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
That's what I thought. No, I'm just kidding. Go. Bitch. Nothing. I would never. I am. I forgot you're sensitive, I'm sorry. Then. I'm just kidding. Ignore me. funny.
So what are we doing?
Well, basically, wait. Harley, just take a sweet time peeing. Can you go any faster? Slow. Just kidding.
What? Wait, huh?
What? What have you done, him? We're missing, Heather. I guess I was, Heather? She's naive. I can't even talk.
Coming.
No, you don't.
You're beautiful. Yo, after I found out all this shit yesterday, after I went to sleep, I immediately got over that shit. I know.
Wait a minute, What are we talking about?
I was just seeing if anybody else knew.
That's for the weird shit. My brain... Never mind, I don't know.
Time is it? 12:03.
Like Stevie Wonder, play with keys while making music. Like Stevie Wonder.
The gain is, I can hear it.
Goddamn, these dudes are on my Marvin, oh my god. Get stud, he fuck. That shit fucking burned. No, hell no.
What burns? I know, right? I was like, are you okay?
Oh, I did not just do what y'all think I did. I did not do what I just think I did. No, that was...
So, he did a whole line. To Boozer in the Lost Lake.
Yeah, because I don't...
Why are you so dramatic about it? I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Yo.
Don't worry about it. I just know that you know. Said choice. Neither of us did,
so... How are you?
Stuck.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be zooted for hours.
Stuck. God.
For days.
Oh, that's the kind of asshole that's glad all this
Okay.
He says nothing around here, and he's not. Claims he was dealing drugs and guns from California.
Oh, we're playing hardcore. Why am I using fire?
You know what?
That's exactly what I was wondering.
Bullshit. To me, he kind of looks like a frat boy, like he's on the lacrosse team, peddling sodas. And
damn, that's so cool. Why are you
he would have had a cushy job at his old man's accounting firm, making copies and getting him another morning coffee. Make a morning day that I'd ever been. We used to call it, who you were. You know, we'd look at someone, we'd try to guess who they were before the ship went down. You know, I met a few drug addicts. A lot of ex-cons, no accountants. So that makes sense.
It's a dude
think
in the mid.
First couple of weeks after the ship went down, Jesus, that was
a big show. Probably an innocent.
Way
some about.
Accountant in Pennsylvania lived through that shit. So
innocent.
I'm not sorry that you.
Oh, did you see look at that?
Anyway, Boozer and I wanted to head.
Carly's trying to call me Boozer right now.
Away from all this shit. That ain't happening anytime soon. Better than ever. Hey, look on the bright side.
Do you have a problem, Harry?
Looks like you're stuck with me. Okay, I'll stop by later.
Uh-huh.
See ya.
It's not a bad thing.
Fuck. Attack choppies. Be gentle. No.
forgive me.
I literally died. I didn't get a kill. Well, like, I got 18 kills and then I died like almost like 10 times.
That's for sure. Good choice, man. Good choice.
Oh my God.
Wrap that up for you.
Why am I streaming right now? It's not. I just stopped it. I don't have faith in myself.
This should last you for a while. Cool. Need anything else? Look me up if you need anything else. Alright. You see me.
Hey. What's going on? Good choice. Okay. Later, man.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey. Haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no. We haven't gone up north. Boozer can't ride anymore. We're down at Lost Lake Camp, and I don't think that we're going anywhere.
Jesus, Deke.
What the...
Look, I'm sorry. I heard rumors coming in from the shit, you know, that Boozer was hurt or whatever, but I didn't know it was that bad.
It was. Look, the offer stands. If we head north to Smith Rock, you're coming with us. You got that?
Yeah, Deke. Sure. Whatever you say. You've been busy. Yes. You do the killing. I'll do the counting. Cool. Looks like you've been busy.
Okay, then. Hey, thanks. I'll, see you later.
Yeah, wait, y'all talking about free-for-all snipers? But I'm, man, please, let's do it. Y'all should have invited me, man. Damn. Ooh. Jesus Christ, I'm fucking trash.
Grab some shot eye.
Yeah. She said I'm my fifth bestie.
I was ready to go back at it.